Okay, so let's place Finda. Let's get Erica out. Place Erica. Wait, Erica? Okay, let's place Lulu. On here, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, subscribe and comment down below. Today I am trying to get a neon in Adopt Me, and this is my dog called Findo. He's the last one, and basically after I get him fully grown, we can see we're so close. By the way, she wants to show you her unicorn and her dragon. I'll just say show. So yeah, okay, so we are going to be levering up until we can get a neon, and this is going to be so exciting. If you don't know what a neon pet is, then the explanation will be coming on later in the video. Okay, here you go, she was showing you all. I'm thirsty, so I'm going to go buy myself a lemonade. And drink it. Oh, and this is Sparky, her unicorn. And she's saying thank you because I bought her lemonade, which pays her. And yeah, so we're just waiting for Findo, my little doggo here. Oh, by the way, my other doggo's names are, so you have Erica, because Erica is originating from first, because she was the first one to be fully grown. Then we have Lulu, because my friend in primary school wanted to name a dog Lulu. Star is meaning, like, because it's neon, it's going to be bright, so stars are bright, so yeah. And then Findo, because he's the last one, and Finn means last, and yeah, you get the picture. Okay, I need food. Do I have any food? No. Food! Just so Shimon knows that we're going to get food. Oh, okay, no. Camping. Let's go camp. Because that is something that Findo is involved in. So, let's go. And sleeping, I think, then we'll be done. Yeah, so Shima says, if you can't see that guide, she says, okay, after this, Emma will have her neon dog. Which is really nice, so yeah. I'm really excited. Ah! Okay, we're good. Guys, yes, we're good, okay. Okay, we're just gonna go, and I think after this, we're ready. Okay, I'm really excited. Oh, okay, so there's a little hack. If you don't wanna rent out the cabin, you do this, and then you're in the cabin. Because usually you have to rent it for like 200 bucks, I think. Oh, look at my little doggo. Oh, Findo. Oh my. He's so close. Wait, guys, can you see that? That he's almost there. And I'm so excited. So, wait, hold on. We can go out of here now. Pick up. Findo. Oh my god. Let's go. Wait, hold on. So, let's get Findo back out of there. Okay, let's sit in Shimmer's car, and Shimmer's gonna take us. This is gonna be so exciting. See you when we're there. Right, so we are there. We just have to swim under this bridge, and it will show us. And as promised, there'll be an explanation to what a neon is. So if we go in here, oh, showers don't matter anymore. Okay, so here is what a neon is. So, hello and welcome to my cave. This cave used to be a place where animals would combine their spirits. They did this to strengthen their friendships. I'm not sure if the magic still works, but you can give it a try. Four fully aged creatures of the same kind and place them on the pedestals. Maybe your pets will become glowing and sacred after this, but be warned, four pets go in, one comes out, but they will all share the same spirit. Okay, guys. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, so let's place Findo. Let's get Erica out. Place Erica. Wait, Erica? Okay, let's place Lulu. And let's place Star. Oh my god, guys! Which I am going to name after my favourite dog in that bunch. The one that went with it most is Star. Oh my god, Star is the cutest! Oh my god, guys. Just look at little Star. Is he like a legendary now? Oh, he's still neon. But he's neon now. So, neon. Oh, Siri, go away.
Okay.
Okay. But he's so cute. I can't believe how cute he is. He's blue and amazing. Ah, stop! Stop, 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 stop. Okay, okay. Let's go to Shimmer. But I can't believe it, guys. Oh my gosh. Star, you are the cutest thing ever. I am gonna get a little thumbnail in a minute. But we just need to go heal ourselves. Though, I am going to miss all the other dogs. Okay, so these are my pets, guys. Just an introduction. We have Lime, who's my post-teen. We have a cracked egg. And Star, obviously. The full-grown and neon, of course. But I'm going to make him rideable and flyable. Okay, Shimmer has no clue what I'm doing, but we are gonna get a little thumbnail here. So if we can just, we're getting the thumbnail, Shimmer. And there we go, perfecto. Where is Shimmer? See you when we find her. I'm going to get out my unicorn leash to put my neon dog on. Oh no, this is going to end badly. Oh no, it didn't. Okay. I thought every time I go through on a vehicle, it always ends badly for me. But yeah, so let's go through. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this special video of me getting a neon dog in Adopt Me. So, I hope you like this video. If you did, smash that like button and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye!